So where are we going exactly, mommy?
We are going to Walmart.
Sponsoring Walmart for this video.
But mommy, aren't we too poor for Walmart right now? You and Papa spent the rest of the money on gambling and drugs.
Lesson number one, don't tell us how we live. We live whatever we want. Also, I got a quarter left, so we will buy really, really, really cheap things.
If you say so, mommy. Wow. Look at that wine. I never try it and I want to try it. Please, mommy, can I have a wine?
No, you may not.
Why not?
It's because you are way too young for a drink, little Bill. Only mommy and Duty can because we're old enough.
Oh, come on, it ain't fair. Fine, I want candy.
Nope, I got no money for that, so no candy for you. I am not a money tree, I am a human being.
Why do you even bring me here if I can't have candy? You suck, mommy.
Excuse me, baby man, don't act like a spoiled brat. Hear me out, little Bill, you can behave at the store and you can't have anything, or else we can go straight back home with no food for a month. What is your choice?
My choice, huh? Well, you are a gold digger.
Gold digger? Oh, I hate you so much, little Bill, for that.
Is there a problem? I heard screaming.
You should have minded your own business, you nosy pervert. I hope you like meat fists. You'll be eating them for a long, 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 long time.
Little Bill, you have misbehaved and threw a fit at Walmart. You spoiled little brat. You know what? That's it. I'm going to whoop you.
Oh no 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 no. Please no, mommy. I don't want a whip. It'll hurt so bad. Wah ah 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 ah.